way, I'm sure Candy in the face map. Becker. This one. Candy. And this one. Okay, two. Also, we have another tab for having liquid, but it's not this machine, it's another one machine. Today, I would like to show you how to operate our release perfecting machine. First, we need one roll of PVC pin. Under one roll for aluminum foil. After we put capsule or tablet in the hopper. Then we need to connect with the power air temperature with water gun. And after we open the control display and we need the temperature. So when temperature is high and we need a push, menu first, we need to check from the PVC forming to aluminum foil sealing. The machine can make one plate samples. The very nice samples, we can start move auto cracking. Then you can see from the PVC foam under the aluminum foil and the cutter. Yeah. The machine has a first stage. The first stage is PVC foaming. And the second stage is put the material in the PVC foaming. The third stage is aluminum foil. Details about this machine. Thanks for your operations.